Friday night, Darrell Griffith put on some show, the three-point variety, as he came down the last 28 seconds and hit three of them.
And some of them from deep. I'm talking way out on the floor. He hits three straight three-pointers to bring them from an 11-point deficit to a two-point deficit in only 28 seconds.
And he hit four in a row if you go back even farther. Now, let's look at this stat. Here's what he did. That 92 is an NBA record. Well, but if you convert that now into a two-point shot.
Well, Gary, what I went through, 92 of 257 is only 36%, but it comes out to 276 points. For Darrell Griffith to score 276 points on 257 shots, he has to make 138 two-point shots, which is 53% shooting. That's why the Jazz use that as part of their offense, the three-point shot, because it is a very good weapon during the course of a game.
Darrell out of the ball.